chair. Oh.
Oh.
Personally, 3D, I would not have took that bump. Even though Pondo is way overselling it. How would you like to wear Necro's jeans?
Here goes Necro's spine divider. Oh, right there.
Ah!
Not quite enough to put down Pondo. Pondo is a former JCW champion, where he proudly held the belt for over 2 years, Guido.
3D, how much would I have to pay you to wear Necro's jeans for a full day? How much? Come on, in U.S. money.
Well, thank God I can't fit them, is all I'll say.
Oh,
so it's not an option.
You would have to pinch off. It's got holes in it.
And now Necro trying to rearrange the already distorted face of Madman Pondo.
Madman Pondo's face looks like an 80-year-old lady opened her butt cheeks up and showed her pussy.
Pondo has a butt on his stomach right there. You can clearly see the ass coming out of his belly.
I've seen it.
It's disgusting. Necro Butcher putting Pondo to sleep.
What's he doing?
He's saying something in mountain talk, and now he's going to the top rope.
When Necro talks, he sounds like a banjo.
That's right. Oh, Pondo faked falling asleep the whole time.
But he did not fake the butt on the stomach.
That was all real. Pondo.
Whoa!
Look at Necro.
No! Oh, shit! Now, let me ask you something, 3D.
Did that really hurt? No.
His ribs, yeah. Now, let's get back to Pondo's face.
Yes, Pondo did appear in that movie, Land of 2000 Maniacs or whatever it was called. However, makeup was not needed.
No.
He appeared exactly like he was.
And he played a zombie.
Just like he is.
Yes. But getting back to his face... looks like an old 80-year-old lady bent over and showed her pussy sack in the back.
If a only, oh, here comes the silencer.
The fall guy, he got him.
Ooh.
One, two, hell no. Nobody gets beat by the silencer.
I fucking hate the silencer.
That's the weakest move I've been told. I said, do it at least from the top rope, you asshole.
The top rope is way too risky.
He's
for
scared.
Pondo. Maybe 10 years ago,
Pondo
but not
will
these
take
days.
Bumps. Pondo will take bumps, but not from the top rope.
Pondo has 12 moves in his arsenal. As soon as all 12 moves have been executed, the match is over.
And that's where the silencer comes into play.
It's like clockwork.
Now, Bows Pondo.
What is that? Is that some kind of fucked up form of a boot camp?
If I was Pondo, I would be working on the beard right now. Grabbing it, shaking it, tying it in the knots, tying it onto the turnbuckle, and then kicking his ass fiercely.
What's Pondo's got his paycheck for the night.
No staple gun?
Oh, look, I got $2.
Necro Butcher and Pondo now in a bitter rivalry. I tell you, this match is as hot as Savage vs. Steamboat at WrestleMania 3.
Maybe Hogan vs. Andre.
It's just tearing the roof down in this building.
You can see the Juggalos are very entertained and loving it.
Yes,
look at the front row. Look how much they're loving it.
Yes, they're very entertained by the merch line. And the restrooms. We want blood. We want
blood. They couldn't have blood. It wasn't allowed in that state.
No. Yes, Virginia does not allow bleeding. However, they do allow an ass on the stomach of Madman Pondo. And now.
And an old lady pussy face.
An old lady's bent netting face. Pondo trying to lift Butcher. He can't do it. Butcher reversals. A bit of wrestling expertise there. And Butcher with the power bomb.
Butcher.
Butcher with a victory.
There it goes.
Oh, winner.
of this match, Necro Butcher.
And the referee's like, what the fuck was that?
They're each up one victory. Awesome.
Well, I hurt myself.
Bloody Mania, part three, no?
It could be. But this one right here clearly belongs to Butcher.
That's right.
I focus on the pain.
Lots of good bumps.
The only no blood. Thing
no blood needed. Broken bones accepted.
The needle.
The biggest broken bones come from the weakest bumps like that.
The old familiar
not or that weak ass bump.
Not the fall guys.
All away.
The silencer.
I
put them away.
Everything.
That's it right there. One, two, three. Get that
what
fucking cheese grater face.
Become?
Are they going to make up? Are they going to make out?
Maybe Pondo wants five more minutes. What's this?
Everyone.
They're back together.
They're going to start kissing.
Away.
They have reunited.
I think we're going to see
right.
Full frontal nudity in the ring.
Oh. No, he gave him the stop sign. Here, and you forgot your chair.
Too long, right there.
There goes your house back.
There you go. See? Separated, not divorced.
Hell yeah, they're back together just in time for the mega tag team matchup, which also features Tito.